One very common task in robot automation is picking parts that are placed on surfaces. In machine tending, the parts must be picked with high accuracy in a predefined order. In packaging applications, parts are picked from the moving conveyors, and assembly operations use part picking from any feeders. In kitting applications, it is essential to identify which objects are present and where they are located, so that the robot can pick them in the correct order. With these applications, there is a need for an easy-to-use guidance sensor that provides the robot with the right picking position, and also guarantees the accuracy and the speed to meet the requirements of the application. PLOC2D is an easy-to-use robot guidance sensor based on an Inspector P2D vision camera with a pre-installed sensor app. The sensor is tailored to these localization tasks and offers a flexible and scalable picking solution. PLOC2D grabs images of the parts to locate and measures the position and orientation of these detected parts. As the sensors can identify the part's location, it ensures placement in the correct spot and picking sequence. For use in conveyor applications, the sensor supports conveyor tracking. In combination with the shape matching function, this ensures precise placement of parts independent of the conveyor speed or part orientation on the belt. As all parts are located simultaneously, a large number of items in any feeders can be located in no time. PLOC2D is a sensor tailored to part localization and has reliable and easy-to-use functionality. Use of the web server and SD card technologies guarantees easy operation and maintenance, with device replacement possible within minutes if needed. Use of standard TCP/IP and field bus communication makes integration with robots and PLCs a simple task. With PLOC2D, part localization is accomplished with unmatched ease of use at a very competitive price. SICK AppSpace, engineering framework for your sensor applications. All applications, all technologies, one ecosystem.